Thousands of Cubans across the country have started to use Chinese electric cars and scooters. China's Tianjin Dongxing Industrial and Commercial Group, along with Cuban state-owned company Minerva, created Caribbean Electric Vehicles, a joint venture that has quickly won the island's market. In 2023, the joint venture intends to increase production to 10,000 electric scooters and 10,000 electric tricycles, in addition to starting the assembly of 500 four-wheel mobility scooters.